Can you have a seat and just talk to me for a minute?
No.
No?
I am unable to do that right now, sir.
Where are your cats?
Around.
Yeah? How are they doing?
Could you please at least step out until...
Outside?
No, it just at least until I've
finished. Why don't you come outside with me and talk to me?
I can't just yet.
Well, I'm not going to leave, so...
Get them out of the house.
I'm Officer Canini. You called...
Who's that?
It's the police.
That is the po-po.
Hi. Can I just talk to you for a second? I'm here for a couple of reasons. One is the well-being of your cats.
Which seem happy.
Well,
fine.
I mean, that's why I have the animal control officer here. Right now, we have enough to take you to Newport Hospital for a psychiatric evaluation.
The hospital. No. What the?
Everybody stand up.
Roll up.
Get the job done faster. Get it done faster.
911, where's your emergency?
I need paramedics right away. We're filming a documentary for our subject. I've just taken a bunch of pills.
What kind of pills, do you know?
I'm looking. You know, I can't figure out from this bottle what they are.
All right, we've got him on the way. I want you to keep a very close eye on him.
Yeah, thank you.
No. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Only need 3 more minutes.
Like, why are you just standing there? Why aren't they doing anything?
Because she told them.
So you can't?
71
cover 1 at 10 for Laney.
Laney.
I'm her cousin.
Your husband? Or
no. No. I'm hoping she just passed out from alcohol. Come on, Laney, I'm here.
Right, here we go, 2 person left. Here we go, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we're going, hon. You're not a proper med patient. You don't have a choice. Yeah, it's okay. Let's just work together, okay? Come on now. I'm just medic here to help you. Just work with me, man, okay? Okay? Well, just accept it. You don't have a choice today. Going up. 1, 2, 3.
You're changing addresses today, Jim.
What do you mean by that?
You're going to treatment today or you're going to jail.
How's that?
You make some threats on the internet?
So now, Jimbo A has got a problem and he's going to treatment. Jimbo B is fine, everybody else is screwed up, they're all making a big deal, but you're going to jail, so take your pick.
What's the charges?
Communicating threats.
Communicating threats.
You gonna go?
Yeah, I guess.
That's all we wanted to know. Good boy.
Is that her car parked over here?
Nope.
What the hell? And there's a car behind her.
Who's that? What the frick is going on here? Let me out. Let me out. Hurry up. Me. No, he's not. Joe! Joe!
I said stay here.
Joe! Get back, damn it! Get back! Get back!
Here. I don't want it with my daughter.
Fuck you. Yeah, I'm tired of this. You're doing everything with her.
So get the f away from me!
I'll get her from the other end.
Oh my god, you guys are on your f***ing mind!
Yeah, legally, I'm not supposed to be out there dragging her back into the car and bringing her home. Yeah, she's a woman. She's a grown woman. Doesn't matter. She's sick.
Yes. My aunt and uncle have my keys, and they will not give them to me. So I need a cop out here to come and give me my car keys back.
When she turned 18, she's an adult. Before she was 18, before she was an adult, she was your child. Yes, you can make her do that if you will. You can't force people to do things when they're young. You can't.
You're already on my call anyway.
No matter how much I dislike them right now, I will always love them. They all just want it to be over. And only I can make that happen.
This is the morning of the intervention on Tiffany. And we've had a few roadblocks.
Hi, I'm Candy Finnegan.
Hi.
I'm the interventionist on the show Intervention, and her family asked us to come out and help her. We're offering her 90 days of really exemplary treatment, and she's turned this into a three-ring circus.
Yeah, this is some reality TV thing that they think is cool. My mom thinks it's cool to exploit our family problems, which is so embarrassing. I hope you're happy. Look at what you're doing. Look at what you're doing. This is so embarrassing. You're exploiting our family problems. Does that make you feel good? Look at my brother over there. It's all because of you. It's all because you can't stop and listen ever. Don't you get it? That you're the one that drives me to do the drugs? Don't you get it? Oh, what, TV show lady? You didn't like that one?
Tiffany, can you talk to me and Katie, please?
I love you, Tiffany.
Okay, and if you love me, you would listen, you dumbass. Be a mom. Be a mom. Shut the up.
You're shooting.
You don't know what the No, I'm not doing anymore. I am sober, you
day.
I was clean. What's up? You're telling me I wasn't clean now? You want me to drop you like the piece of really not It's off me. No, they're trying to make me react for TV. That's stupid.
They're trying to make me admit.